The pronunciation is catenaccio, and the catenaccio soccer term is an Italian word for door bolt. That's because the major focus of the catenaccio formation is to tighten the defense. Though the style of play was created by the coach Carl Rappin when he was the coach of the Swiss national team. However, it came to prominence when the Argentinian coach Herrera used it with Inter Milan in the 1960s. His goal for each game was to win by defending very small leads. Catenaccio main principle is tight man marking and to use an extra defender, also known as a libero or sweeper. This was done by removing a midfielder and placing them behind the defense. Franz Beckenbauer is a perfect example of a sweeper. By the way, I'm Dylan Joseph, trainer and number one best-selling Amazon author. The sweeper will do four main things. 1. Stop the forwards. 2. Double mark the other team's best player. And could you give this video a like? 3. Pick up loose balls in their own half to initiate the attack with long passes. And 4, to sweep throughout the center of the pitch, similar to what the wingbacks do on the wings or flanks. When comparing catenaccio versus parking the bus, the catenaccio defensive system uses that extra sweeper that not only defends, but also helps in organizing a catenaccio counterattack from the defense. The use of a sweeper is missing in the park the bus tactic. During the 1970s to the 90s, catenaccio defending became synonymous with the Italian national team. Thanks to catenaccio, Italy is still grounds for some of the best defenders in the entire world. This system of defending also produced the only ever defender to win the Ballon d'Or, Fabio Cannavaro. To learn exactly how to stop the other team from scoring and what should be your correct positioning on the field both by yourself and with other teammates, then grab the book I've written on defending using the link.